Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Shaving with Rich. I didn't think that I would be back so soon, taking another stand, making another statement, like in my last video. But, hey, you know, when things happen, I'm definitely going to say my piece. There's no getting around that. I'm going to do it. So the latest drama in the community posed by... I mean, trolls, of course, have to be trolls. And I'm sure they're so happy that they're just sitting on the couch right now going, ooh, they're talking about me. I feel so important right now. Because it's probably the only way that they get any kind of recognition. That being said, though, we know about what's just recently happened about Douglas's channel being shut down because it was reported by trolls. Like, what the heck is that about? Seriously, we just do our thing. I mean, that's it. We do our thing, what we enjoy. No room for trolls. If you don't like it, don't watch it. Vote with your dollars. If you do like it, vote with your dollars. Buy his products. I promise you, you won't regret it. But if you don't like it, don't vote with your dollars. That being said, you know, this stuff isn't going to go on very long, you know, because it didn't have any grounds for it. Anyways, it's laughable that we have people in the world that, like, have so little to do that they'll, like, just go and do this. So anyways, this shave is for you, Douglas. I definitely am standing with you. I got you on this one, buddy. I'm going to be using... Sundown, because I could talk about this until the sun goes down. I will say what I want to say. I'll do what I want to do. And, you know, people want to hate on my video, you're welcome to it. Go ahead, just click the dislike for sure. Just do it. It'll make you feel really good if you're a troll or a hater. That being said, if you agree with what I'm saying, go ahead and hit the like button and enjoy the show, folks, because we're just getting started here. But before we get into the show and the entertainment for tonight, I just want you to know what other people in the community and other friends have to say about what's going on in the community. This is their part. Take a look at this, and then we're going to get into the show. And of course, we're going to have a really, really great shave today. Using, yeah, you guessed it, Douglas's products from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. Boy, this is really going to drive the trolls crazy. We're going to shave with the Bakelite Open Comb Slant Razor. Now, if this razor doesn't make a statement, I don't know what razor does. This is awesome. It's aggressive. And it just mows down whatever's in its path. Because it really doesn't... The only thing that it takes from any people, anyone, is the hair off their face. And does it with ease. So this is an awesome razor. You can get this at Douglas's website, phoenixshaving.com. I know this is probably just really lighting up those trolls. Then we'll be using, as I stated earlier, this is... Crown King, which is his other brand, shave soap, Sundown, and I have a Blooming as well right now, just for fun, why not, I'll do it. We'll end this off with some aftershave, matching aftershave, Sundown aftershave, but before we do that, let's hear what our friends in the community have to say to these trolls and haters, and you know you don't want to miss this. Here you go.
Hey Rich, hey Douglas, John Conley here. Guess it's time for another video. Don't be a jerk, guys. Leave it alone. Leave his channel alone. There's better things to do out there.
Good morning, Steve Daly Shaver. This morning, I stand with Douglas Spine. We'll start about creating your own products. And cheers. You know what? I think some of you have forgotten what it used to be like. And someone else was just being a real dick. Because, Douglas, you create great content. innovative content, intelligent, thoughtful. You're a friendly, charming, intelligent bloke. Quite frankly, your shit don't stink. So that's a double overhead comb, one of the early ones, and sitting on my favourite handle. Phoenix Artisan Accoutrement Dog. This is Sandalwood. The double overhead comb. For crying out loud, people, get a life. Douglas creates great content, brings great product, and it brings a terrific sense of community. I'm Stevie Daily Shaver, wishing you the best of shaves. Good shaves and goodbye.
Hey, I'm Brian Postlewaite with Jeeves of Hudson Street. And stand with us in the fight against trolls. Let shavedom ring!
Hello, my name is Dan. I'm known as Rockin' Shaver Dano on YouTube. Anyway, I stand by Douglas Smythe as these internet trolls. You know, this is BS. You guys could be getting a job, you know, doing something productive.
This is Ken Lee of KHL the Second's Shaving and BSing. And we just want to let you trolls out there know, those who went to Douglas Smythe's page and shut it down for a bit, and those that troll our page, that we're not going to take it.
And this just in. Was that news? I think I hear the news sound. There must be some big news. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. The big news is, guess what? Douglas's channel is back up and running. And I think that means that we are the champions. Oh, think of that. You lose, we win. We're the champions. And with that being said, let's bask in it a little bit. Why not? With some aftershave.
I paid my dues.
Oh.
Time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my.
To summarize this video up, I'd say, don't be a jerk. We're not gonna take it, and we are the champions of the world. We're the champions.
As always, thanks for watching, and if you want to be notified when my videos come out, just click the bell next to the subscription. You can also find me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.